This cabin's first residents, Thomas and Kirsten Goodlitson, immigrated to the United States from Norway in 1853. The family first settled in Escanaba, Michigan, but Thomas soon learned of the new community of Ephraim and decided to move his family here. Unlike Ephraim's first settlers, the Goodlitsons were Lutheran, not Moravian, and Thomas and Kirsten were instrumental in the establishment of a Lutheran congregation in Ephraim. Early church services were often held in the small log cabin before Bethany Lutheran Church was built in 1880. The Goodlitson cabin is of early pioneer design and was built on Horseshoe Island around 1855. The family later moved it across the bay and settled it on the southern end of the village. The upper part of the cabin, a loft area, was the children's room, while the parents slept on the bed downstairs. When it got very cold, some of the farm's animals would sometimes join the family in the house to stay warm. The Goodlitsons lived in the cabin until the late 1800s, when a frame house was built for the growing family on their farm. Several decades later, the cabin was used by the former Hotel Ephraim as the honeymoon suite. In the mid-1970s, the hotel owners donated the cabin to the Ephraim Historical Foundation. It was then moved to its current location and opened to the public as a museum that tells the story of this early immigrant family.